Well, inside RMGM, we go by all these different booths in here. So it's not going to make and stop with everybody, but we will show you lots of great crystals and say hi to everyone and show you some more. But I want to stop in here at, is this still Rockaholics?
Yes.
It is still Rockaholics in this wonderful sign. How are you all?
Good, good. How are you today?
Yes, I'm giving you joint rights for this show, and it's just for you and everything and the beautiful things you have.
Well, thank you. Thank you for coming back again. You were here last year.
Yes, and I did a wonderful slideshow for you.
You certainly did. We appreciate that.
Well, did you keep it and download it?
Of course, and we've shared it all over the world.
Well, I know 30,000 people saw you last year.
Yes, yes. Thanks
well,
to you.
Thank you very much. Yes, sure. Well, I'll take a slideshow mostly. We won't have to talk so much.
All right, you're most welcome.
The rocks speak for themselves.
Absolutely.
Well, crystals, mostly. The energy, you know, when the crystals, that the reason why it rains in Tucson right before and when the minerals is because they say the crystals come.
That's good to know.
And it could well be.
It is.
With piezoelectricity and all of that and a potential charges, you know, and this is the world's largest show, you know. Yeah. But I'll be right back, folks, as we do more. And I'm going to come through here and give you a slideshow of Rockaholics. I'm not panning fast, but I really want to do a slideshow of all these gorgeous minerals. And thank you again. All right, goodbye. See you in the end, and I'll get filming here with photographs.
These?
Yeah.
And this one here, and these.
Now, these, some specimens, see, these are called these special sizes. There's like hand mounts, but micro mounts.
If it fits in a Perky box, then it's called thumbnails.
A thumbnail, that's what the term I wanted.
But these ones you would call the miniatures, because they won't fit in a Perky box.
That's right, and they're perfect crystals.
And these are
cabinet specimen?
Cabinet specimen.
Yeah, there is a whole thing about that, on hand specimen.
And this would be kind of like
museum quality. Yeah, that's right, museum specimen. Yeah, there's a whole categorizing of sizes of mineral and stuff. So folks, you're getting an education here too. All the classes and, well, these are superior minerals. These are the very best of all the representation here in the whole show, folks, right here at Rockaholics. Now it's a brand new RMGM. This is your second year. Second year here. So I'm gonna get back to doing a slideshow, but he was saying that these are some of the high-end and premium crystals and minerals here. Some of them one-of-a-kind, you know, and that's why that one is 19,000. But we don't really dwell on price, you know. It's not the price. It's one-of-a-kind and really all priceless. You cannot imagine. In the words of me getting to sit here and stand here every year, 10 years, getting to be around this stuff, I cannot tell you how fortunate I feel for being here. So thanks from Rockaholics. I'm gonna go through and show you a slideshow next. Bye.